that I didn't. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. Jody, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all. How about you? You like to read? That's a photo of a paranormal event I studied. That table moved 5 millimeters in 3 days, on its own. We filmed it and sped up the images so we could see the movement. Interesting, huh? You can sit down if you like. My wife, Helen, and my daughter, Laura. My daughter's about your age. You like it? You can have it if you want. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.